In 2007, as I was getting released from San Quentin State Prison from a parole violation, they put me across a holding cell from a Norteño. And this vato asked me what pinta was I going to. And I told him, I'm getting released. He looked into my eyes and told me, hey homie, take care of your family. Don't come back. Take care of yourself. And I realized that this vato was speaking from his heart. Fuck, man, ya estuvo con ese pedo, raza, where we're killing each other. We're the same. Somos iguales. We all eat tortillas. We all eat frijoles. We got hit with a chancla by our jefitas. Somos iguales, eh? Let's all keep it peaceful. Sureños, norteños, raza, bulldogs, paisa, los morenos, los negros. Everybody, pass this message along. En serio, ya estuvo con ese pedo. Saludos a todos.